Located in Baltimore, USA, the Walters Art Museum houses an intriguing painting depicting a woman captivating a deer with a colossal torch. This ancient artwork originates from Rajasthan, India, leaving one curious about the mechanism behind the illuminating flashlight. The painting serves as a captivating portrayal of Bharat's pioneering lifestyle during a time when the rest of the world inhabited a more primitive existence.